We will be learning about seriation. Seriation is arranging an object according to its size. Like, I have a doll, mother and child doll, which we will be arranging it according to its size. Like, mother, the bigger one, then little smaller, then smaller. This is called seriation of the doll according to its size. We can do this activity at home using simple objects which are available. For example, spoons. Like, I have these spoons. Now you can ask your child to arrange them according to their size. This is spoon. Next, smaller. This is our cognitive activity. The child thinks how to arrange which is bigger in the size. Then you can also use the remotes. I have remotes also of various sizes. You can ask your child to arrange them according to the size. This is called seriation of objects. A very good cognitive activity for our little children.